Israel's military claims it's captured terror suspects during a raid on Gaza's largest functioning hospital. Health workers and patients were forced to flee as gunfire raged. And a warning, the following story contains confronting images.
Smoke and screams. Gaza's Nasser Hospital under siege by Israeli forces. There is gunfire, there is gunfire. Heads down, this doctor screams. The hospital has been a refuge for thousands of displaced civilians during the war. They were told to leave a day before the Israeli raid. Tanks filmed converging on the hospital. The sick and injured frantically ferried to safe corridors, some so wounded they were treated on the floor.
They destroyed the wall surrounding us, as well as Dr. Rizit's room. They ordered us to leave and fired at us.
No one was allowed to enter or leave. The drone was shooting and there were snipers, this injured man says. The IDF is describing this as a precise and limited operation and says it was acting on intelligence. Hamas had Israeli hostages inside. The military also confirmed suspects were detained.
Hamas terrorists are likely hiding behind injured civilians inside Nasser Hospital right now and appear to have used the hospital to hide our hostages there too.
Hamas is dismissing the claims as lies. At least one person is dead. A health worker remains unaccounted for. Several are injured and the hospital has sustained catastrophic damage. Jessica Millward, 9 News.